offshoots.
Okay, let me see what we got here.
Good. We need to know what we're up against.
Ready to shoot.
Grenade.
Combat drones.
Gotta show them.
Enemies hit. He's ready to fire. Lit one of them up.
Throw it alive, one.
Nice going.
Order's coming in hot. Shit, sniper. He's ready to fire. They tacked. Fix it.
Fit to fight. Activating the combat drone.
Always good to have more firepower.
Target hit. Down. The sniper's about to fire.
Time for some night vision.
Good idea.
One shot, one kill.
You're fading, Ghost Lead. You need to find some cover.
Oh, shit. I was running that smooth. Well, as smooth as chaos can go, I guess.
All better.
Appreciate it. Activating night vision goggles.
Night vision on.
Kill them! Before they finish us! Get shot! I'm moving.
Hostiles hit! They don't know we're still here.
I left this whole area not realizing how deeply interconnected it was. Somehow this connects all the way to here, in another base.
Activating night vision goggles.
Activating goggles.
You know what? I don't know. I don't trust the NPCs with the sniping, so I gotta keep a sniper rifle handy.
Don't hesitate to offer.
Deep rest, boss.
My night goggles on.
That's how stupid I feel right now. There it is. Like, this is a DAW, isn't it? That is how you make an entrance, bro!
He's dead. Oh, my God.
It's like, how do I say hello, we are ghosts? Boom, motherfucker!
Activating night vision.
Following your lead, Nomad.
Switching to night vision.
Have mine on.
So much for that ghillie suit, like, honestly. Ow. You watched him all on the ground, like, didn't help at all, Thor. Cold mountain. Sort of a dead giveaway, I guess. Excuse me, is that, did that say I need to explode it the door? Well, of course. Yes, there you are, by the way. Not this way. Not this way. You. Thought I had that breach thing anyways. You can't change you. Dexterity. That's a mine. There we go. That's all I was looking for. Are you serious? You make me throw this thing?
Putting on night vision.
Goggles out.
Okay. That did nothing. What am I supposed to do?
Switch to night vision.
Oh, I saw blast and door, and well, I totally misread that. That's the backfires of skim reading. Sometimes you just put two and two together wrong. Not always recommended. Most of the time you get it. That's just sad when I realize shit like this far into a game. And if I did write fun next to it, it means I probably won't be streaming everything I do on Ghosts. A lot of this shit I play at night in my room on the PS4 since it transfers smoothly on the cloud.
Night vision on.
Collecting intel here.
I haven't quite understood the whole weapon system yet. I'll figure it out as I go.
What's up, everybody? We got guests at the party.
Was it wrong of me to lock my team inside there forever? Yes. That guy looks like he's safe. Vaseline made it. The Asian guy always. Good thing I found that shit. Doing these side missions, man. Dismantling these dudes' crazy power supply. Like, wow, that's a weapon I wish I didn't come across. Wouldn't have come across it. Wonder if that ace in the hole would have ever played into the actual story itself. Who knows?
Your special ops? Well, don't think that makes you special around here. Will you ever see this coming?
Sorry, my cat wanted a belly rub and then let me calm his stomach. It's a long hair, so it's always good to make sure the under hair doesn't get all matted up. He's actually pretty good. No knots.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about it.
Should I be preparing to meet my maker?
Nearly shit myself, but no. We're in the clear.
Just when I thought there was hope for a brighter future ahead of me, we nearly get blown up and I'm stuck with you on an island illegally controlled by a private army.
Right? We have enough problems without having to deal with mushroom clouds. But we'll get you and your people through this. At the very least, we won't all be vaporized in a nuclear fireball.
Always looking on the bright side. That's why I keep you around.
Future. We all need inside. Sentinel attacked us with a plague, like sneaks, cowards. My brother is dead, children are dead. If we live, we fight. We owe the dead that much.
Glad we agree.